There are several other things influencing grain and livestock prices right now as well. And for more on those, we need to look at the broader market. Clinton and today's analysis help widen the view.
We're joined today by Tommy Grisafi, Advanced Trading. Tommy, if we look at the big picture on the economy, and we know the Fed continues to say this word transitory as far as, you know, the inflation picture goes and the overall economy as we kind of work our way through COVID, where do you stand on where we are right now with the overall economy and what plays into it?
The stock market is, we're just a percentage point away from all-time highs. Where we are in the interest rate market is that we're almost at record low interest rates again, with the 10-year at about 1.20. You could finance a home right now at 2.8 with good credit, 3.25 with moderate credit. So you look at a market, Clinton, like lumber, and you say the Fed keeps saying it's transitory. How could that be? Well, lumber went from 250 during COVID up to, I want to say 1,800, 1,900. I have to check my prices, but it went up. Just looking at my phone a little bit ago, lumber's back down at 500. So the great lumber market of 2021 is officially over. You see that those prices in lumber were transitory. Now, when you look at used pickup trucks and automobiles and pipe and plastic and PVC pipe and resin, that don't look so transitory. Matter of fact, I heard the price of resin was just raised again the other day. That affects farmers very much who are trying to put in drain tiles. So a lot of things going on, a lot of things that we've never seen. I actually had a buddy who just sold a pickup truck for $4,000 more than he paid for it. So these are interesting times. They don't seem so transitory to me. I know when my wife or I go to the grocery store, that bill seems pretty big right now. Maybe of a benefit to the farmer. I don't know if they get to keep all that money, but it sure feels like food, fuel and fiber have went up. And you know, you're old enough to know better. When things go up, they don't go down as fast. When people get used to paying a higher price, I really question this word transitory, but only time will tell.
Right. Yeah, absolutely. And how long, it seems like, Tommy, how long something stays higher ultimately depends on, you know, how quickly it may shrink back to the old price. But it's hard to come up with examples to say, yeah, we went back to where we were a couple of years ago. Yeah. That just doesn't seem to happen.
Everything we've ever learned in economics, you could throw out the window in this new COVID environment.
Yeah, for sure. Tommy, appreciate it as always.
Thank you
so much for being here. We'll be back with more Ag Day coming up in just a minute.
Interested in spending a day with a trader? Call Tommy Grisafi at 800-664-4383.